Darwin and I made a windbreak to keep the wind from getting our plants. Today, we are going to make a windsock to tell us how strong the wind is and which direction it is coming from. You will need one piece of A4 construction paper in your favourite colour, a glue stick, stapler, scissors, tissue paper, string, and stickers or colouring pens. Let's begin by decorating our construction paper. You can be as creative as you want. We want it to be eye-catching as well as wind-catching. Now put some glue on the back across an edge. Then roll the long edges together and stick in place with some staples to make it extra secure. Using your tissue paper, cut some narrow strips out. Staple the end of each strip into the inside of one end of your rolled up paper. Space them out evenly. At the other end of your paper, make two holes on opposite sides with a hole punch. Then thread some string through both holes and tie each so you make a handle. Now find a place where the wind blows and hang up your wind sock.
Awesome!
We would love to see your wind socks in action, so be sure to share a video of them blowing in the wind with us. For full instructions, head to darwinandnewts.com.